miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No. Been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
I didn't have to make the horse jump last time. I know I'm gonna fuck that up later.
Hey. You wanna see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Yeah. What the? Can't pull out my gun. Whatever.
Hey, it's this way. Now you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty fucking cool.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks. Where we sign in? Come on. Fuck.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Oh, I gotta wait for you. Okay.
Through here.
That's cool. I thought I could jump up there. Oh.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Matt.
Oh, I wish.
I was just asking before.
Some on him.
said, those greenhouses would be a fucking best place to grow a crop.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
That's it. Okay, cool.
Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
I should be able to move that out of the way and look in that room.
Hey, Japan. I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No. From old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. Houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah. Poor kid.
I want a big dog. Or root. What it should look like. Can you also get me a gun?
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's
is that a
Curtis
euphemism for something?
Two about?
Maybe
former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4? Jeez. Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on. Will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
Ooh, I don't have this one. Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
The horses just follow us around, that's cool. Oh, okay, can't go up that. Must have been it.
Shimmer.
Okay. Thought they were following us. Yeah. Let's go. Oh shit.
Easy.
Oh. Oh my god, I bet there's wolves. That'd be sick.
Oh, smell. Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Equip long gun, okay. You got like 3 or 5 bullets. Oops. Oh, quick change, yes. I seriously bet it's not infected. I reckon it's wolves. It has to be.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Maybe it is infected.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how did we get in there?
Right there. It's pretty obvious.
I see a bunch of different tracks. Dina, this way.
Actually, what was over this way? Nothing. Okay. Alright. Come on, I gotcha. I gotcha! Oof.
It's down. That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea.
Okay, that way. Or this way. What? How do I reopen from the other side? Oh. Let's try this way first. Come on, if there was nothing in here. Okay. Some pills, that's alright. Face, she's mean mugging. Wow, you had to make a noise. Puss.
You good?
Strike stuns them.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Nice throw, by the way. Thanks. The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah, it's a good question. What's the most infected one you're taking down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record.
Alright, alright. Fuck, it's not a competition. Here we go.
Dina, this way. More runners. Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
You take that one, I'll take this one. Go get that one, bitch. Go get it. There you go. Oh, yeah. Wait for it. Oh, shit. Should have waited longer. Whatever. Yeah, go get that one. Shit, yeah.
At all of them? Yeah.
What's this?
Looks like it.
What's a brick?
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Get your bricks out.
Let's keep circling the building.
I've got a brick.
There's gotta be a way in.
Is that everything in here? Oh, what? See? Told you. Wolves. That one's just being very still right now because it's scared of me. Gun safe. I wish it was a gun.
All right, go ahead.
So what do you see?
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
I know it's installed. I'm fucking playing it. Can I get through that? Ah, shit.
Under here.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Ellie?
That wasn't on the truck.
Yeah.
Oh, it was in the truck.
Please die of old age and not because you're infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Son of a bitch. Okay. Whew.
Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
Right. Oh, melee upgrades. Okay. Wait, that takes pills? Shouldn't it? Whatever. Alright, fuck it. Let's do that. I haven't found any of that shit yet. So far, just pills and, pills. Oh, and ammo. Where are we supposed to go? You said there was a hole in the roof. How the fuck? Come on, I gotta boost you up here or something. What's going on? Oh, okay. There we go.
This way.
What's in there? Nothing.
I'm in.
That's always good when you go into a place. You just yell, I'm in!
Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Mask's on. Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while.
Oh, fuck.
Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Okay. Oh, Papa. That was the employee of the month? A dog? Ugh. So, jump to the right. Oh, yeah. What's a combination, though? Where would it be? Oh, this time you actually need the combination. I was just saying about that employee of the month dog. July 2013. So what's July fucking 7? Oh. 30.
Oh shit.
Shit, I didn't even see all that was. All I know is it was a lot of stuff. Oh. Don't miss one. It's full. Come on. How heavy can ammo be? It's not gonna fucking weigh me down that much. Oh.
Elliot!
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Is there only two of them? Okay, let's go for this one over here first. Can't fucking see. This one's gonna turn around any second. Don't turn around! Don't turn around! Did she just get the other one? No. Chick, you could have just got that other one. Why didn't you? Okay, where's this one gone? Whoa.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
Oh my god. This fucking prick. What did you just pick up? Something good?
From the knees. I'll make you a present.
Another one. Present. Oh, you're making a Molotov, aren't you?
Here. Thanks.
Fuck yeah.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Huh?
some numbers here.
Well, I've got to take this one out first. Uh-oh. Is she gonna look this way? What the? This bitch is doing laps. She's gonna come back this way. That's a click. Fuck. Uh-oh. Don't come here. Go away. Go away.
Never mind.
That's cool that sometimes I drop stuff. Do not get behind me. There's shit in there, isn't there? What the hell were you doing?
Any still moving?
There's definitely something in there.
Nope.
You know what?
As soon as I've seen those fucking things.
I'm impressed with us.
Yeah.
There has to be something in there.
Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Let's go
check out this store.
And take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
I'd rather another med kit. What? There's nothing in here. Can I go in there? Nope. Great, so probably have to gonna go out through the roof or something. Or back the way we came? Oh, what the fuck? What's that?
How do we get out of here?
Oh.
What? I bet we can go through here.
Ah.
It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Bitch, how strong you think I am? What's this?
Cable here. There we go. Yeah. That should hold us.
I do not think so, but whatever.
Get over.
First try. Champ.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Oh, that's not gonna fucking hold. Why wouldn't I be over here just making sure? Oh, cause I gotta
Careful
do it too, that's why.
Here. Pretty windy.
Right next to you.
Ooh. Storm's really picked up.
How far are we from the lookout?
Just past the next town. Following you.
Yeah, I'm following you, so how about you run, bitch? Holy crap! Horse just took off.
Hey, how far
it's a Mark
away
II horse.
A few minutes out. Okay.
Come on, pick it up.
This is getting worse. Turn back. We won't make it.
I bet we're gonna run into that Abbey bitch.
I know. Keep going.
Come on. What the fuck?
Dina, how much further?
Ah, shit.
Dina? Dina?
Oh, where'd their tracks go?
Shit.
Oh, that's bullshit. Is this just a big circle? Yep.
Dina! Ellie!
Oh, where are you?
Where are you? Ellie!
Oh, thank God.
Come Bruh.
On. This way. Where are we going? Just trust me.
Oh. Can I take the horse in? I can. That's awesome. Can't leave the horse out in the cold.
I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
What the hell? There's a place to put the horses. Look in there in a second. Oh, it's just bottles. What? I suppose there shouldn't really be ammo and weapons in a library. Library.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in? Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
What? Oh, there's one on that side. Oh. Huh.
Can't lock a window.
Okay. Nope. Should I do that glass? Yeah.
Oh. All right, that works.
Give me that.
What's going on here?
Electronics 17, nice.
This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was
an old firefly pendant.
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
What's that?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
What the? Did you just draw a giraffe? Pretty cool. That's a bunch of those comics. Is that supposed to be Lex Luthor? The fuck are you doing? Another PS3. Oh, what is it? Uncharted? Fuck yeah. That's something I gotta do a big playthrough of, is all the Uncharteds.
Tommy and Eugene. They look like
the
babies
hell?
Here.
It's fucking Jason Momoa.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Alright, follow this yellow because that's definitely
hey,
where a
generator
is. Oh wait, can I? It's a workbench. Is this going to be the same in this game? Third time? Oh, what the hell? One, two, three. Yep. Third time.
Oh, that's better. Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, I can. Fuck yeah. Get a scope? That is sick. I want a scope. Fuck. Plus 65% reload speed. 40% stability. That costs 50. Hang on. This is a lot more in depth in this game. 45% fire rate, 35 stability, 25 accuracy, minus 35 recoil. Craft an extended magazine. Oh wait, do I already have that? Pistol a lot more, so I'm gonna do that one. What?
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that.
That's cool. Nicoretta. Is that like a Beretta? Something I don't know.
Hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Here we are.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. Dead weed.
Eugene.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
It was his weed and fuck den. Yes, please.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this.
Look at those buds!
Could have helped him out.
Fucking huge.
Dina.
Fuck
it's
yes.
It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
Why would you put that back?
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Just fucking smash it.
Yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
She's fanging, man.
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being... life-altering. How would you... rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you.
This better be better than a 6.
Now the whole place is going to ignite.